Latrell, how you doing, young man?
Hi, sir.
Say hello to Uncle George.
Hey, Uncle George.
Hey, what up, nephew?
What's going on, man? What did you call about?
I called to tell you that I know you said to tell our parents about the stuff that they do to embarrass us.
Mm-hmm.
But my mama, she's actually the opposite.
I'm glad to hear that. What do you mean?
Well, she works a lot, and I play sports, so... You know, it's kind of my feelings that she can't always be there.
Mm-hmm.
But I know she's always working to take care of the stuff that she needs for us to be able to have the stuff we need.
Mm-hmm.
Good for you.
You love your mom, don't you?
I do, and I just wish she had a little help. Mm-hmm. Like now, we can't go home because we don't have enough money to pay the bill.
So where's home?
Our apartment. I don't think she think I don't know or not, but I know when stuff be going on, and I know.
So what's going on right now that you can't go home? We want to know.
She don't have enough money to pay all the bills.
So you don't have a place to live?
Where you all living now?
I mean, I guess it just happened today. I don't know, but we were there yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Y'all moved out. Where'd you move to?
We didn't go anywhere. She was just saying we can't go back right now.
Wow.
Because she gets the rest of the money. So.
Oh man.
Okay. I tell you what I'm gonna do, Latrell. I want to get your phone number, okay?
Yes, sir.
And I want to find out if I can get you all back in that apartment, okay? At least help you out for the next month until your mom can get back on her feet. I'll pay your rent for you if that'll get you back in the apartment.